To welcome the Chinese New Year, the second grade class at Thomas Jefferson recently got to enjoy China Day. It was a great way to start the Year of the Snake. We moved from one classroom to another, trying different things and learning about Chinese culture and traditions.
The symbol for water was originally drawn this way.
In one room, we made our own kites that could soar in the air. Next, we got to use our iPads to learn about the Chinese language. We learned a few words and what some of the letters mean. We even got to practice writing characters.
There's a whole list of animals.
Finally, we got a tasty treat. Our teachers and parent helpers gave us a delicious snack as we tried to learn how to use chopsticks.
When you go to a Chinese restaurant, if they serve you pasta, that's probably like a northern China thing.
If only every day at school tasted this good. For the PYP Minute, I'm Grace Doolittle.